teenagers, for instance, hardly know that the war exists. They don't talk about it. They don't ask about it. It's almost as if there were no war, because the war is the perfect picture of normalcy. There is no war, although forces have been deployed. Some forces have been killed. One force was killed today. This force will be replaced